kill Faker, and when he thinks he's safe, IgNar gets onto him. I love this play here first from Faker to stop the Baron from going down, and he thinks he's safe now. And then IgNar makes the big play.
Just so nice there from IgNar, knowing he needs to be able to get that. And Faker,
shake it off.
Unhappy with the result.
Welcome to the EULCS, baby.
That's exactly what IgNar was saying. Ignite still up for him. 0-0-5. Him and his bot lane, full kill participation.
Nice side.